Hello, my name is Harjot. I'm from Lakhotia Institute of Interior Designing. Here are the products which I made in my artifacts class. This is a glass painting which I made from the glass colors and acrylic colors. And this is an abstract tray. I've made cushions using stencils. Table mat using the stroller technique. This is a wall clock made by made on a MDF wood, and then coasters made of abstract design, and then the pebble design, pebble painting, and another pebble design using Shilpkar, and then I made two artifacts, a hat and a tortoise of Shilpkar, and using recycled objects from the house. Then two bottle paintings, one using Shilpkar and another Varli art from Maharashtra. Then I made a lamp. I used a plastic ball. On that I stuck a lot of tissue papers using Fevicol. Used primer on it, then I painted it, then again I used Shilpkar to make the leaves, giving it a 3D effect, and therefore this lamp was made. Then canvas painting.